गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज सबसेट। नाउ व्हाट इज ए सबसेट? नाउ सपोज लेट ए इज ए सेट ऑफ ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल स्टूडेंट्स in your school, and B is a set of students of class 11th. Okay, since A is a set of all students in your school, therefore set of students of class 11th will also be in the set of all students of your school. That means B is a subset of A. This is a notation of subset. Or we can say that B contained in A. Okay students, now what is the definition of subset? definition. What is the definition of subset? A set A is said to be a subset of a set B if every element of A is also an element of B. That is, if A belongs to A, implies that A also belongs to B, then A is called as subset of B. Okay, so A is called subset of B if A is an element of A, also an element of B. Okay students, now example, let A is a set of all real numbers, all real numbers. B is a set of natural numbers, C is a set of integers. D is a set of rational numbers. Okay, now since all the natural numbers are real numbers, so therefore B is a subset of A. Also, set of all the integers contains set of natural numbers, so B is also a subset of C, and B is also a subset of D. Okay, now C is a subset of A. एंड सी इज ऑल्सो अ सबसेट ऑफ डी एंड डी इज ए सबसेट ऑफ ए. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, आई थिंक इट इज क्लियर टू यू. नाउ सपोज वी आर हैविंग अ सेट ए विच आर हैविंग एलिमेंट्स 1, 2. नाउ वी हैव टू राइट इट्स सबसेट्स. नाउ सिंस phi is a subset of every set, since it is an empty set. Remember this, phi is a subset of every set. No, now subsets of A. So that will be phi 1, 2, and 1, 2. Since every set is a subset of itself, so the total number of subsets are 1, 2, 3, 4. Now remember that if a set A are having two number of elements, then the total number of elements will be 2 to the power n. N, that means the number of elements, 2 to the power of number of elements. So here the number of elements are 2, so this is equal to 4. This is called as power set of A. If you write all the subsets of a given set, then it is called as the power set of A. Okay students, now let's take another example. Let A is equal to 1, 2, 3. Now what are the power sets of A? That is equal to 5, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So total number of elements are 8. Now as per the formula, this is equal to 2 to the power number of elements, and 2 and number of elements are 3, so 2 to the power 3, and this comes to be 8. Okay, so this is true. I think this is clear to you. Now let's take another example. Consider the sets phi A is equal to 1, 3, B is equal to 1, 5, 9, C is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Insert the symbol belongs to or does not belongs to between each of the following pair of sets. So the first part is phi dash b, second part is a dash b, third part is a dash c, and fourth part is b dash c. Now phi belongs to b, since phi is the subset of every set. Okay, now a and b, so a 1, 3 and b is 1, 5, 9. So 3 belongs to set a, but 3 does not belongs to set b, so it is not a so it does not belongs to set b. since 3 belongs to set A, but 3 does not belongs to set B. Okay. Now A and C. So A is 1, 3 and C is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Since every element of A are also the element of C, therefore A belongs to C. Since every element of A is also the element of C. Now B and C, B 1, 5, 9 and C is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Also all the elements of set B are the elements of set C, so B belongs to C. Since every element of B is also the element of C. Okay, students, now I think it is clear to you.